Kim Kardashian West is still defending Kylie Jenner and herself from critics who accuse the reality stars and business moguls of not being self-made or of having their fortunes given to them instead of working to build their own empires. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star spoke with us at a charity poker game benefiting City of Hope National Medical Center on Sunday, and she opened up about the backlash against her sister following Kylie's appearance on the cover of Forbes magazine's America's Richest Self-Made Women issue earlier this month. "You know, everyone has a team, I don't care who you are," Kim shared. "But when you don't get it from someone else, that's self-made." Jenner was featured on the cover of Forbes and the publication who estimates her net worth to be around $900 million due to her wildly successful Kylie Cosmetics beauty line said the 20-year-old mogul is on track to become America's youngest billionaire. "It's not like that was handed to her," Kim explained. "She figured that all out. I mean, we all have." Kylie's mom, Kris Jenner, and her sister, Kendall Jenner, also spoke with us at the City of Hope charity gala on Sunday, and Kris praised her hardworking children for forging their own paths. "I'm proud of all of my kids because they really have an amazing work ethic and they roll their sleeves up and really do what they love to do, so that makes me really happy," Kris shared. "They all find their passion, and when that happens it's magical." As for Kylie's booming beauty line, Kris explained that she'd built that over a long time with her own time and money and deserves everything that's come from it. "She made her own money for over a decade, she put it in the bank, she saved every nickel," Kris recalled. "And then, when she decided on what she wanted to do, she spent her money on a venture that could have gone south or north, and it did really well." Kendall, who has developed her own impressive career as a runway and fashion model, said that success doesn't just happen if you're not doing something about it. "If you're just sitting at home, being lazy, I don't think that could happen," Kendall, 22, shared. Kim, whose net worth is valued by Forbes to be around $350 million, largely due to her KKW beauty line and mobile game Kim Kardashian, Hollywood is certainly someone who has worked hard to develop her brand. And she's managed to keep the work exciting by creating products she really supports. "I love making products that I use every day and that are convenient and easy," 37-year-old mother of three said, teasing that her own KKW Beauty has so many exciting things coming out for fans of her products to try. Kim, however, took a night off from her beauty empire to raise money for City of Hope, and the reality star explained why the cause was important to her and her family. "To partner with someone like the City of Hope, that has the best cancer research center in the world, that is something that we're really proud of," she shared. Kris shared her daughter's sentiment, praising City of Hope for their commitment to helping those in need. "They provide treatment for people who can't afford it, and it's free, and that to me was really what attracted me," Kris shared. "I think it's important to keep raising money for this amazing organization because there's so many people that are affected by the care that they bring."